I prepped her up, you guys!
I prepped her up, you baby!
I'm not having a baby with you.
Paul?
Because I'm having a baby with someone else. At some point, at this point, I'm having an emotional affair.
What are you talking about, Paul?
Her name's Z. I want a divorce.
Marriage is so perfect. You nearly banged Jimmy last week.
What?
Okay, just to clarify, she tried to bang me. I turned her down. Marvelously satisfying, really.
You tried to sleep with him? I thought he tried to kiss you at your house.
Okay, that happened also. But it was part of this thing where we were competing to bang our exes.
What is wrong with you two?
You tried to bang my wife?
She tried to sleep with me.
I let you be my forever friend. I was going to invite you into the man cave.
I barely even know you.
Well, now you're going to know my fists and feet and stuff.
Oh, shit.
Go to sleep, Barney.
Edgar, stop it.
Go to sleep. But I'm not sleepy.
Oh, God. Get away from... Vernon!
Okay, bye, Becca. Congratulations.
Wouldn't it... No. No, you can't go. Hey, no. Where are you going? Hey, no. No. You... This is my night!
Has anyone seen Gretchen?
Oh, sorry, Jimmy, but I think she left.
Over.
Because I can't. Look, I don't know why I proposed to Becca. It is a giant mystery, fueled mostly by my desire to make up for my wretched family and the fact that she gives spectacular blowjobs.
Really?
Yeah, I do not know what's going on with that mouth. She's like a human Brookstone massage chair.
I'm completely stunned by this information.
Maybe the sour face creates extra suction. Look, Becca was a choice. A dumb choice, but a choice. You and I, we're inevitable.
Words, man. You got a lot of pretty words, but that doesn't
mean... Shut up. I'm not done. Let's be those pit bulls. I want to be your couch bud. Move in with me.